Officers seized the painting, which depicts President Putin combing the hair of the Prime Minister Dmitry Medvedev, along with two other pictures poking fun at conservative MPs who'd been at the forefront of a campaign to introduce Russia's controversial anti-gay legislation.